I'm Oksana Grishina and I'm here at the Sand Booth in Rio de Janeiro at the Arnold Classic in Brazil. I hope I'll be competing. Yes, yeah. Oh yes, everybody excited and... Not everybody. I mean, people who knows, they waiting, they excited to see, yes. But we'll see. tip, it's workout doesn't matter where you are. If you even in hotel room, you can do some simple exercise like push-ups, especially doesn't matter fitness, figure, bodybuilding, push-ups, I don't know, lunges. It's any place you can find to do it. Well, the same. I always go the place at the restroom and just, you know, do some simple squats, whatever, lunges. Yes, yes. I mean, of course, people look at me like I'm a crazy person, but I feel better if I do some. It's no problem. Yes, I have my six-pack back, so I'm lucky. And I always prep some specific food. I have like about four meals, so until it's fresh. fresh, until it's fresh. I don't care, I know. If I need to eat it, I just do. Well, I really wanted to do my pool performance at the Olympia stage, but the stage is different, so I couldn't bring it at the Olympia. And I contact organization, and we couldn't make it. Yeah. Yes, but again, it's a lot of work on backstage to bring this pool on stage. Yeah. So I will do another routine or maybe something from my old routines, but I will add some maybe new thing in it. Yes. Yes, yes. Here is nice gym, not so many equipments, but I still enjoy to do my cardio and some dumbbell lifting. Well, for now we have a protein. It's Supreme protein, and I see Platinum Whey protein and also creatine. But we have so many options here in Brazil. They have, yes, this is a so good protein. I love 27 grams of, please. 27 grams of protein, and taste is delicious. You can mix it with milk, you can mix it with water, whatever you like, or, you know, it's... The big one, it's whey protein, yes, and it's amazing. It's like you see strawberry. Hey, everybody, this is Oksana.